off the bench to get to the puck. Swoops in along the wall, takes the shot, save, rebound, bounces free. Sanheim back, and then he scores! Oh, does that have to feel good for Travis Sanheim? 3-2 Philadelphia.
That was just awesome, wasn't it? He has had a real tough go of it over the last week, and he does an outstanding job of jumping in here, walking around Nylander, getting the puck towards the net, and tracking it down. On the backhand, he swoops around, and all in one motion, fires that bouncing puck up and over Anderson. Finally, a bounce that goes in the right direction for Travis Sanheim. He's got his first goal of the season. It's a go-ahead goal to start off this third period.